Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
It's Mr. Perfect against Daniel Bryan.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Bobby the Brain Heenan from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 257 pounds, Mr. Perfect.
Here comes Mr. Perfect. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
Accompanied by Brie Bella from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
The bell rings, and Mr. Perfect is looking to remain that way with a victory here. Bring it on.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But hey, time will tell if Mr. Perfect can live up to his nickname here. That's no easy task.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding. This is tough.
Tell me your thoughts on Mr. Perfect.
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Nothing like watching two WWE superstars at the height of their powers trying to take each other down. Man, I love it.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls a...
Oh, no! He might get choked out right here. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, no sting, Cole. I can tell you that for a fact.
Really? And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Oh, neck breaker.
Finisher! This match might be over.
Oh, trust me, he's seen much worse. Oh, Mr. Perfect going to work.
Perfect flex.
Of course it's perfect.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Perfect giving him a piece of his mind.
Mr. Perfect.
Wow, that was perfect.
First time for everything, I guess. You can
watch out.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. And it's Daniel Bryan getting out of that one.
So damaging.
I have never, in all my years in this business, seen a crowd react to a figure like they do Daniel Bryan. I mean, thunderous chants of yes, yes, yes. And now we have an entire movement on our hands here. It's called the Yes Movement, and it's unbelievable.
Mr. Perfect looking a bit surprised here.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Oh, man. At this point, he might want to think about adopting a new finisher.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And a little smack talk from Mr. Perfect.
He's gotta love it. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Daniel Bryan's endured a severe beating to his neck.
I don't know how bad or to what extent, but Daniel Bryan must be injured here.
Oh, neckbreaker.
How impressive was that? He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, Mr. Perfect going to work. Look at this goal.
The perfect plex.
There's the finishing move the second time.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Mr. Perfect.
Impressive victory for Mr. Perfect here tonight. I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.